Hey guys, King of the North here, back with some more of The Last of Us Part 2. Last episode, we found out the truth of what happened back in the previous game, or at least Ellie learned the truth. Well, we found out that she learned the truth, we should say, because it happened 2 years prior to this, but we were on day three of Seattle.
Let's try through here.
So, what's the plan? Take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Coffee. Joel's favorite.
Is wrecked.
This whole city's wrecked. Everything. Not just the buildings. I mean, the buildings are completely destroyed too, but I mean, like, come on, the streets? Help. She's gonna squat lift, or squat this. Easy on slamming stuff down like that, the rest of the building might come down with it. This place is a mess.
This way, come on.
Oh man. It's the water level. Alright. Never mind, we're back above. Shit.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, you hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one.
I guess we gotta wait for him to get up top there. Hopefully he doesn't fall down and splash into the water and alert these people. That would suck, huh? Thomas Flynn, whoever that is. Uh-oh.
We could get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
It's all because Ellie wants to ride in the boat.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy.
Oh shit, the boat's gone. I'm running out of breath. Jesus. I don't even know what, I don't even know the best option for this right now, to be honest with you.
Okay.
back to business as usual. I have no idea where I'm going. Am I supposed to be going down there or what? Looks like there's people everywhere. These two clowns are just shopping around. They want to wear. Am I coming down here or what? Pacing back and forth. Crawl here, but I'm gonna get seen. Oh god. Okay, as soon as he turns around at the end of this route here, I'm going. Far back as he stops here. Oh, he's just walking the plank back and forth. He's gonna turn around now. Get him down. Or her.
Fucker.
So I have no idea where I'm going. Probably just killed these two clowns for no reason. See anything in here for me to grab either, to be honest with you. How did that guy with the boat get out of here? Did he jump that ramp? God, why are there so many... Isn't he going back and forth to this door here? Change his route or something? Side of the head. Come out and check on your buddy or what? Gonna walk back to the table? Dog is trying to get in here right now. Not happy that he's locked out. All right. Jeez, that made a mess, huh? Am I going through back here? Oh shit. Guy here. I have no idea what his path is. Alright, I was able to get him. Hopefully no one comes down these escalator stairs here. Like someone around here.
Scars, trespassers, infected. What a fucking day. It's just getting started. Alex?
Gave myself away.
You okay?
The trespassers here! Jenner!
Where are they coming from? Can they get up here from this spot? Shit. It's just that shotgun, and the dog is getting even worse right now. I'm trying to get in there. Can we get this guy? Wait, he just came up the stairs. Does he really know where we are now?
The hell'd she go? Search the entire mall. Track her down.
Damn. Serious. Person. Faintly see their image, their outline. Looks like he was just gonna sit down here. I think I got him.
Right. Boat.
Alright, let me get my dog. Apparently, I'm gonna have to watch him now. Hold on. Pause this. Alright. Now that's taken care of. I don't know how many more people are around. There's the boat. Go down here and get on the boat. That was just a raindrop on the screen. There's gotta be more people here unless they ran up. Oh man, I'm letting shotgun ammo sit behind. That I'm not cool with. That's disappointing. Alright, I'm about to get in that boat. Let me just check around here real quick. So, Jeffrey the giraffe on that shelf. Alright, let's... Ooh. Can't use a health kit. All right, I can use a health kit and pick this up, I guess.
Nice.
Well, two's reverse. All right. So this is going to be weird.
Steady.
won't the current probably take us here? What if I go this long way? This is turned really drastically. Riding the waves. So that's where I'm going up here.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
Oh wait. I guess maybe I have to keep going. I'm thinking this is the entrance or whatever. Not really looking around. Oh, I think I found our entrance.
Please go through.
I'm just gonna say this now. This is kind of ridiculous. This entire building is flooded and has a river running through it now. Like,
now what?
Get your chain, girl. Wait, no. Get up. No. Do I have to get out to do this?
Yeah.
To locate the... Okay, can we pull this chain? Jesus. There's a Ferris wheel. Accessories. I guess for me to change the controls were alright. But it's considered an accessory. Got it. Did this thing stall? It stalled. Oh shit. I was looking at the engine. I was gonna say, where's the gas tank? But I guess it's the red thing on there. So hopefully nobody shoots that while we're driving, because that's gonna suck. Interesting. The Ferris wheel at. So they're going to war. Might as well let them fight. The Ferris wheel's back there. Alright, I guess we're going into the bottom here.
Too easy.
Well, I'm gonna have to open the gate. 79 supplements. I actually got quite a bit. I'll do that next off camera. I don't know what I'm going to invest in yet. I think I'm still working on crafting more explosive arrows when I do crafting. No, I haven't used any yet. Okay, change machine. I was gonna say, what is this? A circuit breaker? Oh.
God damn.
Take that. Battles. I used another 17 parts. Oh, okay. Can do some crafting here. Since this is when I use the most. Capacity. Hold more rounds. Does that mean I can hold more stuff? Oh, I already have capacity checked off. Damn. Okay, I can't afford anything. I don't have enough parts.
Holy shit.
Passing up shotgun. DDR'd himself to death. Okay, what is going on here? Oh, I'm in like a completely different way. I thought this wrap back around. What am I doing with this? Is there something to jump? Oh, I can jump up over that. Pinata and corn. An explosive arrow, molotov, bunch of shotgun rounds.
Okay, back to that damn Ferris wheel.
There. Shotgun rounds. Thank God I got some ammo back. Pokemon cards. Are we on the other side of where we were trying to get to anyway? Supplements, rag. This is blocked off. part there. Grab that. Nice TV set there. Can't do anything with it. Chain? Are you serious? This. Alright, I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just fine with it. Against the waves this time. What? Oh my god, it bounced on me. It's not going anywhere. Well, thank god she can swim. Right. Sunk my battleship. The waves, right? So they tell you to do in your training on a surfboard. You'll ride the wave. All right. Abby, where are you? Is this the actual aquarium, or is this just part of the... just part of, like, a dock? It's an aquarium, there's a shark. Man-eater. Heard something buzzing like a phone. No? Nope, maybe not. This is the door that we were trying to get in, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're not going into
Sea World.
Where the hell am I going here? Something to jump up to that I'm not seeing? Oh yeah, right here. Hopefully there's no sharks loose in here. Imagine they would have died years into this or something. Or actually, I guess like 15 or 17.
What is all this stuff?
Stuff to operate the aquarium when it was active. What the hell? This part of a tank? Yeah, this is part of a tank. I'm gonna say, is this like the infected area or? So, all right, sharps. Where am I going? Gotta climb up somewhere, or why can I walk back here? Guess I gotta drop down here. Diving schedule. It's not filled in. Maybe we can mark some hours for ourselves in there.
Where the fuck are you?
Why the hell is she hanging on an aquarium anyway? Not an option. I have to climb in the vent. Yup. Door's locked, always look for a vent. This looks like it's gonna fall through. Side.
Jesus.
Okay. Somebody else coming, or is it just a dog? What's this?
Fuck happened here?
Rags covered in blood, or is that flesh? It looks like, I guess it's rags. Say Jesus. Lost and found. Door through there. This is another setup like they had at the mansion, it looks like. Giving me a lot of ammo, man. There's muffled voices there. Locked. Looks like they were prepping for dinner. Go through their stuff. Owen or
Owen. Really?
There's a hot pack on there. What? She's writing down her. Oh, she's writing down her note. Jesus. Let's see what was back here. There's a double door back here. I want to make sure I'm not skipping anything. Alright, let's try this door. Found our person. Where's the I guess it's the same thing, but explosive arrows take tape and the explosive stuff. Alright. I don't know if I'm gonna need this or not. I just wanna have it. Just in case I need it.
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
No, no, no. You shoot one and shoot the other in the leg, and then ask questions.
She wants, and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map, and then you.
Oh,
fucking match up.
She's using that tactic.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop.
We can talk
about it. Shut the fuck up. Point to where she is.
Tell him to fucking... Oh my god, Ellie is so fucking dumb, man. Ellie's an absolute screw up. Totally botched that entire setup. Yup, that's right. You killed two people in that one. It's Tommy.
Let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
Thank you. All right, I think this is a good spot to call this episode. We're getting kind of late. Don't know where Abby is, but we've gotten revenge on almost everyone else that was there. There might be one more guy, but I think maybe he was one of the people that Tommy had already killed. So, next episode, we'll see what's up. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Peace.